Hey, what's up?
Hey, dude. Can you hear me okay?
Yep, you're good. Jumped in the game.
I'm glad you can hear me okay because this is really distorted on my end. Okay, now
you
I think
are
I'm
where I am.
Nah, I think it was all me. So I just heard from Travis.
Still doing updates?
No, he's playing now. He just said, what the fuck did I just buy?
Greatest shooter of 2015. Way better than Call of Duty.
Yeah. I think the nice thing about this game is, I guess it can be polarizing. It's not your everyday shooter. You're not going to forget it.
After he spends a few hours with it, he'll be hooked.
That's what I told him. I just said, don't be scared. I think that was my exact response. And it's been quiet since then.
You got motion controls on? Because you need them.
No. I gave those back to you. I gave those back to you, and I even went back to roller.
new weapon.
I went all the way back noob. All right, he's not joinable. I'm going to have to send him a text real fast. Say, what you doing?
Need to add him to my friends list.
Yeah, I'll have to see what his official name be. I don't recall.
I'm gonna get out of this game and get a different weapon.
All right.
Got something new. Hey, level 24.
Congrats.
What should I use tonight?
Why don't you go roller? Let's see how you do with a roller.
About to go slasher. Do I even own a roller? I own three rollers.
I just told him to join my game when he can.
If you're doing roller, I'll do slasher.
Alright, yeah.
Echo locator. Find the enemies and slash them in the back.
Slasher versus roller. I like this.
Do I should join?
Oh, you're not. I thought I joined you or something.
I got out the switch.
Ah, yeah. Okay, yeah. So join me. I am playing. There is. I'll describe it to you. There's paint. There's significant amounts of paint.
So this is a good amount of paint.
Yes.
Water. I'm waiting. Right back.
There are bombs. Different shapes and sizes of bombs. I died. There's paint of a different color. Do you have an idea why, if you could, see, but we both splatted each other. If you had to decide like right now, like, what color paint do you think I am? What would it be? So any response is better than nothing. Are you there? I don't even think you're there right now.
I definitely need a spectate feature in this.
Yeah, could you hear me when I was talking to you? a few, like, 30 seconds ago?
No, I didn't have the headset on.
Oh, okay. Well, good. Don't worry about it. I was only streaming.
Okay, good.
Do you have any guesses right now, like, what color I am? Damn, these guys are good.
You have several guesses, but I'll start with blue. Maybe blue.
No, but I would have accepted the lowest color of all, just because I think we have less than 5% right here. It's that bad. We are just cornered at our base. Oh my, like...
You might be the only one playing.
You have to watch this later and see. This is absolutely the worst defeat I've probably ever seen in my entire life. 5.4%.
Definitely the lowest I've ever heard of.
I've never seen this before. We did have one AFK, but oh my god, I had 11 deaths. Hey Zach, you want to join my team? Hope you're in the queue.
I want to. Waiting for a spot to open up.
Oh my god. That filled up so quickly. I was thinking that you weren't there. I was like, no, don't even tell me that everyone rejoined.
It's a cool name. Star Snow Pitchfork. See that one at the top?
Yeah, there's a lot of creative names on this team. I don't know who to curse at. I want to curse Deborah, but she's on my team. All right, best of luck to you. I at least enjoy this game because you're constantly falling to your death.
A good stage for sniper rifle.
Yeah, like death from above sort of thing. I could see that. But it works for rollers too because you got the nice long, ramps. So, to me, this is a good example of a level done right where it takes all the different...
To control the middle.
Yeah, it takes all the different guys into account. And I splatted.
Excellent.
I do like, too, that, you know, if you want to get to the middle, you can bypass all the rest.
Just, yep.
That's it. Like, to me, this is a good level. Like, I'm dying left and right. I'm okay with that, though. Because to me, this is a fun level.
Yeah, I like this one. Ow. Thought that was our bomb. It was an enemy bomb that I was standing next to.
I can't tell. Do you think that, do you think the paint gets thicker as people lay it on more? Like, there's more glooping that happens?
I don't think so. I mean, maybe. It gets a little smoother when it's completely covered. Yeah, I guess it does.
You are picking up what I'm throwing down.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Green dude running up our ramps. Oh, he's dead. Oh, bubbler. Oh. Doing well.
Yeah, we are. I'm not on your team.
Not?
No, I'm not on your team.
Well, make plays while we're doing well. Did you kill me with your bomb?
No, I don't. I have not seen a Zach come up, or I would have mentioned it. Oh, but one of your snipers just got me.
I don't have a lot of points, but we're doing really good.
You're doing good? Learn the English language, Zach. You're doing well.
This is internet.
This is leet speak.
International language.
Leet speak, son. My god, how do they have so many bombs? Again, I can't even curse them because I can't even say their name. Ah, 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 ah. Wow, 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 wow. See, you don't get that sound. I do.
guys are partying.
2-7. At least you weren't partying. 2-3. Bottom of the pack. Did you see when I told you earlier today, I had a guy... I mean, I was on the losing team, but... Snowy.
Did you say 1,900?
Yeah, 1,900.
That's
mind, sick.
Mind-boggling. I don't know how that's even possible.
I don't either. Like, I mean, because he only got 300 added to it. That was 1,600 real. And the thing is, I had someone that was, like, killing me consistently, and it wasn't that person. So I really don't know how they did it.
Probably didn't die. That was the first thing.
Be attractive and don't die.
Like, cool.
Like the rules of the internet or something.
I think we would have more viewers if you were female.
Oh, God. You think? We don't need a focus group to get a number on that. Absolutely. I wouldn't have to play a game. Like, and that's a fact.
It's studied.
Yeah. Harvard did a study on this, like, in aught. Like, before 9/11 even happened. We knew that. You know, the sad thing is, like, I can't even get the number on someone who kills me because I can't recall the string of characters that killed me.
How to read Japanese, dumbass.
Oh, that was you! No, that was Deborah.
That wasn't me.
Never mind. See, but I can at least remember Deborah.
Just smoothing out the paint, man. That's all I'm doing.
Smoothing out the paint.
Finally made it down to the middle.
All right.
Get everything smooth and got an even coat down here.
I'm just playing janitor. That's all I'm doing. Oh, you must have killed me.
It wasn't you.
No, that was Deborah. Deborah killed
US
me again.
Squiggly.
Oh, yeah. You killed him at the same time because you, Squiggly S, just respawned the same spot as me. Well... No, duh, same spot, but same time.
Y'all are doing pretty good this one.
I'm just sneaking on past them. Oh, God, they're trying to get me. Trying to get me. Motherfuck. You like how I tried to stop my cursing? I just left off the ER. Hope the FCC doesn't care. Oh, whoa, shite. Oh my God, y'all,
right.
You guys have a place up, you guys have a, you're coming up our walls.
You got somebody.
There's a killer whale. Oh!
Going Rambo right up our...
Good. Good
see the,
for yeah,
the trail
see
they
yeah,
left.
Dear. Good for you, bud. Oh, shut up. It was that close?
Real close.
1.2%. My God. Hey, dude. You in yet? ? That was me texting. Stay in age. We can say things in text.
Do you have Skype?
I'm sure he does. He's like a...
Like knows about computers and stuff.
He's seen them. He's heard of the worldwide.
F you, mama.
A lot of catharsis going into this game.
I feel like my name is just totally inadequate. He's got a regular old name.
Oh, he's watching us online right now. Well, hey, Brock, you watching us? Get on it. Get in. Get some of this.
Probably be streaming mine so people actually can learn how to play the game.
Oh, see. That's what we call talking smack. And wait, what did I say last night? Dissing? No, you said dissing.
Cut downs.
Cut downs. Ugh. That's the worst. You just got cut down. Oh, shit. You know what? I've got something for Deborah right here. Just let her know, okay, bro? Because I think she's on your team.
I think we're on the same team.
Oh, okay, never mind. We got something coming for Deborah. I don't even look at that anymore. I feel like we should make an Excel spreadsheet of this. Like, I'm certain you were on my team fewer times than you were on my team. For this reason, like, you need to have a stream. Like, I need to see, like, what you're doing, because if it's really, like, pairing or not pairing us based on playstyle, I want to see how the playstyles are different. Oh, bubbler. We got a bubbler. Oh.
I'm out of ink.
I hate that every time I throw a flipping bomb, I'm out of ink.
Two in a row.
No, I'm dead.
Got Deborah for you.
Thank you.
And then she got me right back.
I have a feeling we're not winning this based on how close I am to my home base and finding this much blue ink.
Somebody out here is a master of bombs.
Deborah just murdered me again. Avenge me! Witness me, Zach.
A bubbler. Deborah?
Don't. You know what? I splatted her, so no.
No, it was, his name.
Aren't they all? Except Deborah.
God, it's over camp in this area.
There's some tie-dye bullshit going on over here. Alright, come on. Okay. 5 seconds to make this crap happen.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I'm not holding my breath on that one.
You lost.
Yeah, I'd say so. We might have him joining Skype. I just gave him a Skype name.
I was going to hook up the Elgato today, but...
Whoa, you picked one up?
Yeah, I got one yesterday.
Yes! Did you get the HD60 or the...
Yeah, the HD60.
Okay. Okay.
I got sidetracked watching Making a Monster.
Of all the things that would take you away from this game...
again.
I like it.
Let's try to actually
win
this time. I am wearing a few pieces of new gear, so I don't have power ups.
Oh, don't worry, I'm wearing a bunch of new excuses, so we can do the same thing. And I'm eating apples out of a glass.
Oh, that didn't happen.
I'm busy eating apples.
That's what all the viewers want to hear.
Can you hear it crunching?
Yes, I can.
Sweet. The important thing is I'm dying.
What?
I saw that.
Fascinated by the E-Leader.
Roller is not the gun or equipment for this stage. It is entirely inappropriate. Shut up. Your three-star name. Look at the one person on the other team that the last three letters of their name, it's three stars. You know what? And I would give that credit if it wasn't for the fact two of the stars are outlines and one of them is filled in.
Assassin.
It's another...
Sorry.
That one. Yeah, the E-Leader three-scope person.
Yeah.
They're so full of
good
shit. They're so full of good shit.
About to run up there and slash shit out of them.
Please do. Hey, T-Rav. Like when you throw a bomb right at the end, that it still accepts it.
As long as you get it off before time expires.
And get it off before time expires. Not even close.
Maybe the slasher isn't the best choice for these maps.
Mr. Travis? Travis? Are you chill?
The Skype name live, colon, LMAC.
Yes, but I can't hear anything yet. Could be a big reveal. Better be coming in with trumpets. I hear new things.
Skype name live, colon, LMAC.
I hear Echo.
Hello?
Yes, Echo Man.
Hang on.
Travis, it's like you're a radio caller. Please turn down your Skype feed.
What? All right.
Or your Twitch feed.
Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you. Your caller 49. You're the most disappointed caller 49 in history.
Alright, so I think I finished all the preliminary stuff.
Okay.
So, where do I go now in Boobopolis?
Alright, Boobopolis. where it starts, you just point... Oh god, I'm dying so bad. Either go straight ahead through the double doors like you're going to heaven, or just look at your controller where it says you're going to lobby, and just go to lobby.
Okay, I just did lobby.
And then from lobby, join regular game with friendly types. And then as soon as this game's over, someone will quit and you can join this game.
Hang on a second. If I participate in these online battles, my game stats may be published in the game and online. I don't know how I feel about that.
Don't worry, none of us know what that actually means. That's just like some NSA stuff.
Okay, so I have squad battle, rank battle, regular...
Regular join with friends.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. There you are.
Yeah, there you go. And we're like,
okay.
You know, little minute and 16 seconds away from joining up. And then just get ready. It gets intense. which gets really intense. I got a sniper on me. So, what you packing? What are you bringing? Any idea what kind of gun you have?
You left already?
That's not a good sign. Oh yeah, we're still broadcasting, I guess. That means we still talk. So, back to where the hell's that other guy? I'm gonna like poke him. I guess you can't poke. Hey, I killed Deborah in the last second. That made it worth it.
Well, Deborah's been kind of a bitch to you.
Well, I'm glad someone recognizes.
All right,
game's over. So theoretically, you're about to be joining in the queue, as they call it in Britain.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Like, on my Wii U, like, I have to move the Wii U pad to move directions. I can't use the right thumbstick to do that.
Okay, I see you now in the game. Okay. Now, you know what? You can't change it until you're between games. Zach uses, he uses motion controls. I do not use motion controls. I think motion controls suck.
I would stick with them. I think you'll find they're better if you want to do any sort of sniping, precision aiming. You're going to need the motion controls.
So, see, we got two different teams going here. So, I say after this round, say screw motion controls if you want.
What the fuck? We'll... That connection's been lost.
All right, well,
okay, just hit A.
Yeah, just okay. Yeah, because we're still searching for five people.
Okay, all right.
So hopefully you pop in here.
Yeah, I'll have to do that too, it looks like.
Oh my god.
Yeah, sorry, I'm new to this.
Wait, that happened to me too. Everyone stay out. Has anyone popped in yet?
Oh wow. This is like an official Wii U failure.
All right, so like, Travis, you can now, on your controller, you can go to options or something, and you can turn off motion controls if you want to.
Options?
Yeah, like when you're back in the Octopolis or Octavalley or...
Boobopolis?
Yes, go to options in the bottom right-hand corner of your controller screen.
I'm not back there yet. I was trying to join you, but it kept telling me that I couldn't join you.
Is anyone actually in a queue right now?
Should I join?
No, wait. No, Travis, are you in a queue right now?
No, I'm back in Boobopolis.
Okay, everyone's in Boobopolis. Let's wait until Travis gets his motion controls turned off.
All right, so options, motion controls off.
You should be G2G.
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. I'm walking in to the war room. Regular battle. Travis, hit lobby on your touchscreen right now.
Okay.
Oh, my God. I'm the only one in here, and everyone else is Japanese.
All right, regular battle, join friends.
Yeah, and so it's going to be like 3 minutes. It's going to be 3 minutes because I can't get out of here.
Yeah. It says, please wait.
I know.
I don't want to wait.
So this is when you and Zach talk about what y'all think this looks like.
I'll pull up your Twitch feed and...
Everyone... Now... That way we'll
mistakenly
think that there's viewers. Oh my god, people are looking at this.
So I have my laptop to talk to y'all through Skype.
Sure.
I've got my Wii U controller to play the fucking game. So let me go ahead and break up my iPad so I can actually watch the fucking game.
I know, it's like an all hands on deck thing just to like make this happen.
Talk to y'all
through Skype.
See, and now we just like we I just heard echoes.
Are you playing a game right now, David?
What?
Are you playing a game right now?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, you just splatted somebody. Hardly ever happens.
Zach's watching. Thanks for the confidence, a-hole.
Setting up the killer whale, fired it at nobody.
Yes, that. I haven't figured out the killer whale yet. Like, I just kind of, that's exactly what I do. I'm happy just to get the killer whale off, frankly. I'm like 48 hours removed from understanding that I have secondary weapons. Oh God, I'm out of ink. See, like, I don't even know. Oh man.
What is this little 8-bit waiting game?
You're a squid it's... and you gotta jump up the platforms.
Oh my God. It's like, what's the iPhone game? You're right. I forget. You're like in this not Apple ecosystem.
I mean, I have an iPhone, but it's not Kingdom Rush. Who wants to play?
Kingdom Rush? Is that the one with like Mariah Carey on it or something? Oh, no, that's Game of War.
Oh my God. Are you broadcasting this?
Yes. Yeah. Y'all, be professional. This is professional broadcast.
I don't give you the rights to use my voice.
I'm being professional, y'all.
As we've learned the last few days, it doesn't matter. No one listens.
No one watches. Just roll with it. Whatever.
Well, I'm telling you, David, you need to blow up fucking balloons, dude.
I know. Like, the number one creative Twitch streamer. I just murdered JJ. Can you say murdered in Splatoon? I don't care, I just did.
Splatted.
Splatted. I'm not... Oh.
Nice.
Yes.
There again.
Yes. Oh, JJ, you got it. You took it in the face.
The one thing I understand about Splatoon is you paint your color all over the fucking place, right?
Yeah, that's everything.
You have to kill somebody.
No, that's the... Oh, see what happened. I didn't win.
Yeah, you don't have to kill him.
Killing is like... It's ancillary. It's like you kill just to get him out of the way so you can paint more. That's what, like... That's the twist on it.
Okay.
It's good, though, if you can control your areas.
Gotcha.
Oh, see, I know, like, okay. There's
Why
like,
is everybody's level so much larger than mine?
I assume they started before 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, you just started playing,
man. Hey, fuck you, buddy.
The game just came out. Everyone, welcome to the party.
Oh, my God, we're all against... Wait, I'm against you? That's bullshit.
Wait, what are the teams? What color are you, Travis?
Pink.
I'm pink.
What color are you, Zach?
Pink.
Oh, God, so it's the two of you guys.
Yeah. It's probably for the best. David usually loses anyways.
Yeah, this is kind of true.
Like, you're all China.
Yeah. Well, right. Welcome to the game, frankly.
Oh, I got splatted by God only knows what the fuck his name is.
Well, that's the problem, is you don't know who to curse out. Or who to cut down, as we say in the 80s.
So is the goal to kill people or just like paint everything
paint? Paint is the goal. Because at the end of the game, like look down at your controller, you can see right now what the lay of the land is on the board. All that matters at the end of the game is what color is dominating.
Oh shit, I'm in trouble. Hang on.
Green is calling.
Hello? Hey, how are you doing? What?
I said I'm finally getting out of there.
Oh, you're leaving?
Yeah.
All right, I'm on the internet right now. I'm being broadcast.
So is she.
I just watched
anybody. Well, I'm watching.
Don't say my name. I'm on the internet. I'm anonymous.
What is your magical online name?
It's King Leroy.
Oh. Okay.
So. Okay.
This is making the YouTube highlight. I swear to God, somewhere this is making a YouTube highlight.
Alright, I'll call you in a second, baby.
Alright, bye.
Alright, bye. Skype,
okay, David.
FaceTime. Oh, it's great. So I keep trying to paint this stuff with paint stuff.
But people keep killing you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, right? It's like, yeah.
The, like, how do we stop that?
The eternal philosophical dilemma of this game. But they want to paint theirs, and I want to paint mine.
No, look. What? What? This guy, like, shot me.
I'd report him. Nintendo. Well,
I thought, like... You... Oh, God damn it. All right. I'm going back to the lobby.
I think you went... Travis? You still there? Okay, I thought you went back to the Skype lobby. I was like, they're not... For what it's worth, I got last place. I was too busy.
Well, for what it's worth, I got last place, too.
Yeah, but you got an extra 300 points for winning. You probably at least got level 2 from that, right?
Yeah! Alright. Let me call my wife back, and I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, do your thing.
Alright, thanks.
We still have a Zach. Not that I can hear, but I'm assuming. We're like the Bad News Bears, man. We're the Bad News Bears of Twitch streaming over here. At least we're on the same team. And two of you... Okay. At least I see Zach is there. Zach, did you turn your mic off? All right, let me describe what's happening. We're laying down a significant amount of paint. That's about it. Oh, see, I died. I didn't have any backup. Zachary, if you're there, please say penis. My God, he's not there. I'm just gonna hum the game. So what do I say? Well, I'm laying down orange paint. See, there's teal paint here, but I figured this is not my team. I would lay down more appropriate paint to my team color. JJ just murdered me again. Zach, I see you over there, like, running around. Get your crap figured out, bro. Are you Skyping? Oh, dude, I just killed two people. Zach, you wanna congratulate me? Nah, don't worry about it, I'm cool. I'm just gonna sing the song, I'm just gonna hum it. Just kill a whale in it. Zach, we can't hear you. I swear to God. I can't even say that name. looked like Dead Steve. Steve got me again. Throw it out. Got it. Got a bomb out. Didn't matter. We died. Zach, we can't hear you. Who the hell's that Alley Mac? They didn't do jack crap that game. Okay. Well, Zachary's joined. He is in the game. We just can't hear him. He says he can't hear me either. Zach, can you hear me?
Yep, my back.
Oh, you're back. Whoa, we had a game away, man.
I don't think you're streaming anymore, though.
Really? That's some cool
shit. Let me refresh.
Hit refresh. It says I'm streaming. Refresh me. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. That was close. All right. Everybody put your game faces on. We're streaming. Kill a whale. I'm dead. Just me, or if we had this level every single time that we played.
Yeah, we have. I'm gonna.
Report it. To Nintendo.
It's a sniper.
Hop all the way over here.
Is Travis still here?
Nah, he stepped out for a moment. Sorry, I'm recovering from the death. He stepped out to make a phone call. So, coming back and stuff. You got two Krakens? Fighting for Kraken domination?
Kraken ran out right when they pulled up to my feet.
Did you get him?
Yes.
Nice.
I got.
Picking up some major double points here. No, I got a guy hiding down here. Oh, there he is. Ule, as I call him. We have way too much green right around our base.
Touch. It's me, coming up the ramp.
Looking good. Doesn't matter. Oh, that was a hard one. We even had JJ on our team.
Yeah, leading the way.
Our team? Wait, we were not on the same team.
Nope.
No wonder my plan was foiled. It's giving you away all of our hideouts. I'll BRB, I'm refreshing the drink. Can't believe I made it in time.
Just sitting here in the queue for a player.
My wife came in, she's crying. She's like, someone beat me in the parking lot. I'm like, I can't talk right now. I've got a stream going on.
Call the police.
I didn't have time. I'll call it for next game.
She should call him.
So I'm thinking, otherwise you just got someone who's just like, oh, I rely on you for this. I rely on you for that. And I'm like, stop being a reliant, baby.
Switch over and pause the playoff. Oh, the game started. Okay, here we go.
See? That's the reason I was told her. I was like, shut up. I thought I had a game starting. Once again, this is Baby Blue.
Yeah.
Feeling good about this.
Alright, we're controlling the tower this time.
I don't know why that's important, but okay. Aha! I took you out. H.
Well, I added two people, but they got me.
Jack's on the tower. We gotta take out Jack. Take out Jack on the tower.
After I get done smoothing out this
Someone
chain.
Got him.
Now, do Echo Locator, can you see it? Or is it just me?
I just saw it. Yeah, I'm watching it right now.
That's a good special.
I don't care so much about where my people are at as I care, like, where the other people are at.
Yeah, that's what it shows you.
Oh, okay. I thought I was just seeing, like, where my team was at.
An orange person in the tower.
Yep. They're on me.
No more.
Jack, he's still alive, dude. Jack
got
me. Thank you.
Got him. Look at his friend, too. Oh, they got me.
Mother.
In the back. Always in the back. I'm doing a lot better than I was this morning.
They got my number. They got my number. Yes. Classic Jack.
Bonnie.
Say much because I was on a roll for a second. I did it.
Yep. We did pretty good.
I don't think we... Well, it's a close one.
Hold it off.
I think we did. Oh! 2 percentile points.
I won it for us at the end.
Gotta give you that. All right, let's call in our alternate friend.
Coming where, back?
Where he be? So I gotta find out.
All right, you just cut out again. What happened?
Check, check. Are you here?
All right, you're back.
Oh, that was close. I'm typing, you there, bro, question mark. See what he says to that. Hard to misinterpret that message.
Over the top.
Oh, I got you, bro. You got me. I thought we were on the same team. Here we are getting each other.
You're a different color than me.
Why does that have to matter? Oh, I did it. I got Kayla.
Guys got a sniper up there on the roof.
Come that old my old friend Jack.
I forgot I had a bomb.
Oh, was that you, the Roomba? Yes, it was.
Got all about Roombas.
Man. Boy, do I feel like a jack donkey. My wife came in here. She's drawing more Mickey Mouse.
Is that really what she's drawing?
Wait, she says she's not drawing Mickey Mouse.
Nice.
Ah, gotcha. See? I diverted you with the Mickey Mouse talk. That's flattered you. And then I spot a...
Whoa. Kraken. A Splat King.
And the worst. You can't do anything about Kraken. The Krakening. That'd be the name of the... The first Splatoon novel. That wasn't fair. I had like a bead on me, but it was a blue bead. But somebody in orange splatted me. I don't understand how that works.
We pulled it off at the end. Now we, I mean the orange team, not the blue team that everyone is currently viewing.
Yeah, you're seeing Seth, everyone watching, by everyone I mean no one now, people in the future are watching sadness on screen.
Alright, unlock the slot in my gas mask.
Let's take a timeout. Take a timeout. Have you battled? Have you said battle again yet?
No, I said nope.
All right.
I'm gonna try to get Travis back in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a little timeout myself. see about buying things, and I'll hit start in like 0.75. All right, I'm unstreaming for a moment.